Good morning, guys. It is currently 10 something a.m. and I'm still in bed. But we're gonna get up and we're gonna go get ready for the day. Guys, good morning. Please excuse the hair. I got out of bed literally 30 seconds ago. So, today we are going to be preparing for a horse show. Also, just getting ready for the day, having fun, and going to the barn. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into the video. So, first thing we gotta do is get dressed. I am wearing the Hanoverian Riding today, so I have to get my Hanoverian breeches and a shirt. I think we're gonna go for a long sleeve white shirt just because it's gonna be a bit cold today, even though it's really sunny. As you can see right now, the natural sunlight looks really good, but I'm gonna have to go for a long sleeve because I think it's gonna rain while I'm at the barn, which is really annoying. But anyway, let's do that. So the fit is on. My white shirt is from Okara. And then these are like green legging style pants. So they don't have belt loops, but that's okay. They're really comfortable. And they match my other green saddle pad, so that's a good thing. So now I'm gonna go into the bathroom and do my hair and do my skincare. Let us make the bed. Okay, so the bed is made. There's a very large amount of clothing on my floor, so we're gonna pick it up now. So we're gonna go eat breakfast now. And by going, I mean going downstairs and getting breakfast. And then I have some packing to do, so we're gonna do that.
The camera was weird because I switched to a different device. But anyway, my mom is actually cooking breakfast right now. It's not ready, which is okay. So I'm just gonna get a jump start on packing. We are moving to our lake house for the summer. I am packing everything I'm going to need, including all my show clothes for this weekend.
It has been a hot minute since I updated you on what was going on. Of course the construction starts right now. Okay, anyway, I am trying to pack. I think that's the best it's gonna do for the moment. So we're just gonna leave it like that. But we're leaving for the barn in about 30 minutes. And it just stopped raining. It was raining for like an hour. But now it's done. So yeah, I will see you guys when we're in the car going to the barn. Thank you. We are currently going to get my sister's horse. She's there. We're gonna go get him. Stop, that's so cute. He is like napping. Like he's full on napping right now. So we're gonna go grab him. Let me show you what I mean.
That's him. He's sleeping, don't worry. He's fine. Hee hee.
Cutest little baby. Say hi to the vlog. Ow. That was my hair. Go see Bella now. I don't need to grab her just yet, just because I have a little bit till my lesson, because my sister's lessoning first. But I'm going to go say hi to her, because she's cute.
No, Miss Meow.
She's going to be mad when I go in there. Okay, I'm going to go open the gate now. Hello! Hi, cutie! So it is extremely crusty, so we have some more to do. Hello, so I'm going to get Bella now. Aw, she's so cute. I have a peppermint too, because I always give her a treat when I get her. But let's go grab her. Got her new halter. Stereo immune. Secure the package, and she is dragging the grass. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Come on, Bella. Un momento. Come on. Come on. Come on. Bella. Sorry, I can't do this in film. Hold on one sec. I got the crazy. I have to hold her by her halter. Otherwise, I will be dragged everywhere for the grass, so. Silly horse. So in my trunk, my shop pad, my helmet. Underneath there, we have my brushes and my sprayers and stuff. Saddle, boots, and then under there, those are just like a normal saddle pad, the bridle and the martingale, and then here we have boot wipes and treats.
Summer, and it feels like summer, feels like summer.